All right. Big chest in one of the rooms. Yeah, I know which one you mean then. That's annoying. That's an annoying one. Oh yes, I have a... yes. I was going to get the sword. Comes of Rouge. Okay, depending on RNG, I'll die here. I saw him. Okay, I don't die. He's here. Over here. Okay, so I think you mean this one right here. I'm just gonna get this. We're already here, so I might as well. Yeah. There's a Runka right there.
There's only a limited amount of Amrita we can.
He's over there.
Yeah, that's the one that I was thinking about actually, instead of the big one. I wanted to check that first and then check the other one. Yeah, good surprise. I'm gonna get this just so I can get them away from there. Oh yes. It's like I think ever since my first playthrough, I haven't used a spear in this place. What is this? Come on. Fuck, I fucked it up. I fucked it up. I thought it was going to be slow enough, but no. People clap. Okay, there we go. Oh, this is why you were asking? I didn't notice. Constant Rouge. Fucking money. Why am I going this way? Fucking muscle memory. I wonder what skills am I going to use here. Yes, I don't need that, I don't know why. I mean, I know why, it's just muscle memory. And I can't get rid of it. Yes, all of them? I think you can, I don't think you can get rid of all the bacteria. Damn, what a super offer. Insane. What? Spear right up. Okay. Okay, so I have three hours to do the spear and axe run. Oh man. No, what am I doing? Not there. See, like that's going to be good for the speed. Time to say goodbye, Pikachu. Then, no, don't leave, Bunny. Don't leave me alone. Happy hunts. Why do I even gather that? Whatever. General Kim Bonnie. gonna check what kind of skills I'm gonna get. Yeah, sure. What? Oh yeah, I forgot to equip a better spear. It's okay. Done. The moment Bunny leaves, the chat just dies. Oh, that wasn't great.
にはなるまい。共に手をかざせと。おお、こういうからくりだったとは。
我が身も顧みずかような地に自ら赴くとはこの地に身随分とと
What? Nachher mehr?That's bad. We don't know. In my, like, I would rather if it doesn't have, not the tea house, like, if it doesn't have clans. I think clans are completely unnecessary. I don't add anything to the game. And it's a meme online option. Protesto. Okay, let me see what kind of skills I can get. Piercing rain radar is good. Okay. We'll go with that. I need to use this, but whatever. Yeah, I should have done that from the start. Fuck me. Let me just call it back. Much better. At least I know one fight that's not gonna change at all from the regular speedrun. Come on. Like, that's one thing that's good about the spear. Like that, what is it called? Piercing Rain is really good at doing elemental damage. Like that damage on when he does the laser, it's so high. It's a lot of damage. I wonder if there was a version of the Piercing Rain that you would just continue, that would be like, you'd probably want that for Romivoso actually, or you know, for other fights as well. But you know, it's only a short version, so. And it has its weirdnesses, like you cannot cancel it. So yeah, that's a big weakness. Okay, good. Yeah, I mean, OP as with what happens with Reaper and Water Sword. Pretty much. Don't get me wrong, like, Spear has tons of really good skills. It's just that in the context of Speedrun, for the most part, they are not what you want to have. It can be helpful every now and then, but for the most part, you know, not really. Nidrain. Nidrain, is that the the AI alternative for the sword? Is it? Yeah, is the multiple AI slices, right? I don't think it's OP. I think it's a good skill. That's it. I don't think it's broken by any means. Dude, I couldn't fucking activate it. I had the feeling I was going to die here. I mean, like, this is what I mean, like, if the piercing rain would continue, like, if you could continue the piercing rain, like, it would be, like, an insanely good setup. Like, it would be better than, with the dual swords, actually. But because it's not continuous, then... Ah, oh, man. This doesn't have enough. Doesn't have enough. Oh, that's annoying. It just barely doesn't have enough to apply the debuff. Barely. Yeah, this is gonna be awkward. Yeah, this is gonna be really awkward. Yes, that's what I mean. Like, it has a continuous skill, but it's... If it was that one, it would be, like, much better. Okay, I'm gonna try something a bit slightly different. Oh, let's try that. Yes, yeah, not that one. This one. Come on. It just doesn't fucking happen. It doesn't matter if it's like with weakness or without. It doesn't fucking happen. Takes too long. The only thing that I can think of is set it up starting with high stance, but that's like really risky. I want to do it like this. I could do it like playing a bit different, but I want to do it like this. Like, I screwed it up, so I have to do it like that, but whatever, man. It's okay. I can continue. It's just painful how it just cuts it just short enough so it doesn't apply the water debuff. And then this following one is too slow to do it before the spooler hits you. So yeah, you need to just dodge and then do it again. But yeah, I think if I had it with the first hit was with the one with high stance that combat into the other one, maybe it would have been enough. But I don't know. Either way, it's not as convenient of a setup as with the dual swords, the way it is. Yes. Oh, okay, this is bad. This is really fucking bad. And they own you this here as well. Yikes. Oh, okay. Yes. Yeah, that's great. I think with just two high stands it's enough. I'm not sure. We'll see what happens with Yuki on two high stands is enough. That's good. Nothing happening? Good. Okay, let's see. Maybe it's good enough for this. Ah, come on, just barely. Okay, decent. So this fight is not gonna change at all. I'm gonna do it the exact same way as I do it on regular runs. I wonder if I have enough time to do Piercing Rain on Toad. Yeah, that's good enough damage, but I should get the twirl, the parry, basically. Maybe I should try to. Ponder's a pain in the ass, anyways. Like without the cheese, Ponder's a pain in the ass. So I'll just do it with Okatsu. Getting ahead of myself here, but no. Well, I'm gonna be doing a bit less damage because I don't have the Summer Twilight, but it's gonna be pretty much the same thing. That's what I mean, like less damage, but apart from that, the same thing. Yakujimonji spear. You know what? Hold on, now what we're doing the spear run. What do you think is different from a regular Japanese spear to a Jumonji spear? Let's see if you guys know. Like what the main difference, the main thing that sets them apart, basically. Can already hear the googling. The head. Yeah, but what exactly? Like, you can just say the head also. I would say the tip, or you know, the blade, so to speak. Oh, come on. Oh, man. That's Jaegers for me, man. But you know, be a bit more specific with what's different from it. Okay. It's pretty easy to tell, honestly. Spearhead, yes. But what about the spearhead is different? Do you know? Let's get the fucking turtle. Where is the turtle? Here, okay. Yeah, sure. Turtle too, yes. Okay, that's pretty fucking bad. Fuck me. Okay. Let's just get this. Thank you. Ah, yes. Classic. I just want to get rid of it because I can't shoot anything. So it's gonna be a pain in the ass later on. And right here in this room right here. I'm gonna try one thing actually. Oh. It's okay. It doesn't matter. Okay, I'm gonna tell you. The regular Japanese spear only has one blade, one main blade, basically. And the Jumonji spear has three blades, one main one and then two on the side, as you can see right there. That's basically what defines the Jumonji spear. Not bad. The question was whether I had enough time to do it or not. There's really good spear super OP, but the skills are terrible. I mean, I wouldn't say the skills are terrible. It's just that you don't have a good continuous attack to set up like confusion and stuff like that. Like, so in terms of speedrun wise, like, it's not as good, but it does have like, it has utility in speedrun. I use spear in the speedrun for the white tiger fight. It's just that, you know, it doesn't have the skills necessary to be good for the speedrun. But I wouldn't say the skills are bad. The spear skills are actually really good in a non-speedrun setup or setting, yes. Can I get this just in case? Okay, that's pretty good. It was a bit risky though. Yeah, it's like, that's the big thing about this beer. You know, not the spear, but the piercing rain that it just leaves you wide open. So you really need to commit to that one. By the way, the pace is not bad, like, especially if you exclude like what happened with the spooder. Like James, if you're interested in running this on. You want to do spear runs? You can definitely make them pretty fast. You can make them in less than an hour and a half for sure. But you know, remember that. There are certain things to take into account, like swords being faster. By dashing, and also the Kusarigama having Summer Twilight. And Reaper. I think. Yeah. If you don't change the start of the run, like the first region basically. If you do the rest with the spear, you can still do like a pretty decent time with the spear. Pretty sure. I got this just in case, but. Like right now, I'm just improvising. Like I don't. Really, I mean, I have an idea of what skills I wanted to use, but I didn't really plan anything ahead. And again, I'm not using the Summer Twilight. And who knows, in Neo 2, we might actually use the spears, because they have really useful skills against human enemies. I mean, it'll be, like, I think against human enemies on Neo 2, it would be between Sword, Odachi, Axe, and spear, pretty much, and also switchglaive. It depends, like, we still don't know how it's going to be exactly, because remember, like, skills are also, like, we're gonna get more skills and they're also getting rebalanced here and there, especially for the switchglaive. Ah, come on. I don't know if I did it too early or too fast. I think it was pretty close though. I don't know the timing with the twirl. Oh man. I'm not sure if it's like too fast or too slow. I guess it's better to not parry at all. All right. Yeah, I guess it's better to not parry. I don't know. I don't know the timing with a twirl.
Wake up.
I'm used to the timing on you know, other parries. Basically the sword, dual swords. Yeah, the sword and dual swords parries I'm used to, pretty much. Get low, get low. To the wall.
Fushimi no Mototada was stage. Tasuke wa muyo.
Oh yeah, I forgot to do one thing. Yo, Sipping, what is up, man? This is the second to last weapon run, actually. I'm only missing axe after this. Not much. Are you gonna play the last chance trial? I think I'm just gonna get it to do character creation. So I'll have to wait before I play, and I already have a good character when it comes out. Yeah, you're gonna play it? Hmm. Constant press. Get low, get low, get low. By the way, like, the, what is it called? I forgot the name of. Piercing Rain, yes. Piercing Rain against Sumi Bozus, like, it deals a shit ton of damage. Obviously, with fire, obviously. But yeah, it deals a lot of damage when he does the laser and whatnot. Like, I feel like it does more damage than a Reaper or Water Sword. That's pretty interesting. We'll see, James. From what we know, we don't really know that much. Oh fuck, oh man, that's... Oh man. Multi-thrust, yeah. Yeah, the prison range is pretty good, but it has downsides for sure. I was talking about it earlier, but imagine if you had the same thing like piercing rain, but you could actually prolong the thrusting, like basically like a Reaper or Water Sword. Yeah, it would be more like Water Sword actually. And before they add that one, Neo 2. Constant Roche. Oh, that's not great. That is bad, come on. Stop being bad, Axel. Yes. Ah, fuck me. Yes, fucking burn. What? Oh man. This is shit. Fuck you. Die. Thank you. Oh. My good for go up. I don't know. Yikes. So far as Spear and Orochi have been like similar in speed, although I had a really really bad start on Orochi, so I guess Orochi is a bit faster. Let's see what happens here. Oh man. Yeah, that's fucking fantastic. You always butcher names, James? I do do it on purpose. I'm gonna get this because I really don't trust what's going to happen here. Most of the time. Yeah, I see. Just ignore my things. Power through everything. Come on, tracking. Fuck me, I didn't want to do that. Come on. Here? Okay. I'm sexy and I know it. Yo, Westside, welcome back from the job. So everything fine? Yeah, everything is good. It's good. Just wondering if I have enough damage, I mean, enough time to do the axe run, but yeah. What the fuck is he doing? Like, he's just convincing everywhere. Fuck you! Oh man, garbage. It's not what you normally do, bitch. This is just not... It was not stopping, like, just spinning around. Yes. Because I need to wait a bit more. I'll just use the fucking weakness. Oh man. I'll just call it back. Or something. Because otherwise, like, it's too far away. I could have done that. Whatever. Oh well. Of course. Fuck off. Wow, okay. No weakness. Amazing. Man, I don't think I have enough time to do the axe run. I wouldn't normally have enough time, but you know, stuff to do. Ugh. Probably just do a level one run. I don't know. So how are you doing, Asak? that much. I'm also gonna have to... I haven't said a single time since 9 a.m. Oof. Your belt feels some sitting. Feels good, man. Access all terrible? They're fine. They're just not great. We can't be placed in the tutorial. XZ. Not too bad. I was gonna fucking equip that, ugh. Like, don't underestimate Axis, actually. Like, you can stun lock human enemies with Axis pretty easily. If you know what you're doing. We'll see what we are going to do with the human bosses in Neo 2, but yeah. Ew, axe them. This insane axe hate. Feels weird, man. Also, just so we are clear, I'm not a fan of Axis. I personally don't really like it. I always prefer swords. Oh, yes. Whatever, let's go. Before the thunder. Thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Not even close, mate. Also, actually, I'm gonna do this. Because I don't trust it. We're also gonna get this. See, that's, yeah, I don't trust it. That's pretty bad. I'm sorry, if we had like a that's pretty bad, or you know, that's bad counter in the stream, it would be like over 10,000 already. Probably not, but definitely over 1,000 for sure. Oh, come on. Nice bullshit. What? Okay. Static X Skinnerman. Yes, I should have done this first. Hopefully I don't have too much HP right now. Also, it doesn't look like there's a new weapon for the Last Chance Trial. I wonder if there's going to be a new weapon for the full game or not. Kitsune. It's in it for her job, yeah. Task successfully failed. What? Tombo kill. I'm gonna try one thing actually. Can I not talk as good? Okay, I'm gonna try to parry him. We'll see. Yeah. Oh, man, the troll is weird. Is that like too soon? I think it's too soon. Let me just make offerings again. It could have been faster, I think. I don't know. I didn't want to use Lunar Weapon, by the way. Like, that was just so I didn't have to go back again there. Yeah, that's shit. I don't know why I went with the second. Yikes. Oh man, if only I had like, I don't know, different skills. It doesn't have a good skill set for this guy. I don't know, at least with one dojo. Wow, yes, amazing. Oh man, I hate that so much, it just whiffs. It just fucking whiffs. So I cannot use it as a fucking wake-up attack either. Where the fuck is it? Yeah, I know. Son of the Cross just destroys Kelly. And that's the speed strut. That's what we do. Yo, that account, what is that, man? Enjoy lurking. Oh, come on, man. Yeah. Venga, come on. Fuck you, come on. Yes. Amazing. Fucking bitch. Oh man, I hate that so much. It's like, you cannot do the fucking setup if you don't have a Kusarigama. Like, if you are not going to use a Kusarigama, it just doesn't fucking work. Because you go forward, and by going forward while attacking, you just get out of it. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you can. Oh, man. Come on. All strats for this shit. Yeah, like that. You leave tomorrow, right? That account? For ESA? I leave in a bit over 36 hours. Yeah, I like Rob a lot as well. Like, it's my main kind of. Well, I'm not gonna do it right now. It's my main kind of music. But I also listen to other stuff. Like rap. I mean, like rock. Tupac is a must. I mean, I wouldn't say it's a must, but yeah, Tupac is very, very welcome. That's a bit underwhelming. Nice fucking iframes, bro. This is shit. It's so shit. Fucking combos. Do like no fucking damage to these fucking assholes. Iron. Thompson Frosh. I think it's a bit too loud. Also, I forgot to buff, whatever. Boy, I'm 100 or it's just a bit. I'll rather keep my eardrums healthy. Thank you, Arsaic. You know, like. Oh, come on. Thank you. You personally always listen at max volume, but yeah, at 5% of the days it might happen when you lower it to like 15% or so. I mean, it's never a good idea to listen it too loud. So here's the thing. I don't have enough time to do another run. I don't even have time to do a level 1 run, even if it goes like really, really fast. So we can do some shenanigans for around an hour, if you guys want. But yeah, I'll have to do the X run tomorrow. Yeah, normally I would have like around 2 hours of time from now, but because of other things, I need to go like an hour early this time. But yeah, tomorrow I'll have to do the axe run, and then I'll do some level 1 runs, I guess. Nineteen deaths, then the same amount of deaths as with the Odachi. Insane.